GBTV is brought to you by Grand Blanc CTE.
Disease tears through Grand Blanc High School. I'm Trace McQueen, interrupting your regularly scheduled intro for this breaking news announcement. A new epidemic has been spreading across Grand Blanc High School seniors. For more information, let's head it over to our reporter on the field, Laquavion McIntosh, for a possible cure to this deadly disease.
That's exactly right, Trace. Yes, my name is Laquavion McIntosh, and we have a report on this deadly disease, a possible experimental solution to it. But first, let's talk to a victim of this disease. Sir, can you please step in right here? This poor senior, what a terrible case.
Camera.
It's right there. He has a terrible case of what we like to call senioritis, isn't that right?
Sure.
Yeah, the first onset is complete disassociation. They don't want anything to do with anything. They're bored, they're lazy. What if I told you I have a very important situation and a very possible solution to your problem?
Yeah, just 1 second.
Okay, well, if you're interested out there, if you feel like you have this disease, and for this young man right here, we could have a possible solution for you. May 9th, 6 p.m., West Flex Lab, a meeting about a very cool trip through Europe. You get to go to Munich, Spain. Imagine yourself dancing in the capital. Sorry about that little distraction there. But imagine yourself biking around the city of Munich, exploring the beautiful cities of Madrid and Toledo in Spain, and even learning about the Cold War at the Berlin Wall. You even get a college credit and a high school credit. So if you're interested, contact Mr. Ritchie for the info about the European trip this summer. Have a great one.
Seniors! Photos for graduation video are due May 22nd. The link to submit school-appropriate photos can be found in two spots. You don't want to miss out on seeing your favorite memories.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie.
Ceramics is functional and non-functional pieces and forms that are manipulated with the hands, made from the clay medium, and are hardened by heat. We offer 3 ceramic classes: Intro to Ceramics, Advanced Ceramics, and Studio Ceramics. They're all a semester long. 9th through 12th graders can take Intro to Ceramics and Advanced Ceramics, and 10th through 12th grade are welcome to take Studio Ceramics.
Ceramics is for, honestly, everybody. I've seen so many different types of people come in and just like love what they're doing and like what they make.
In our intro classes, what we do is we present you with 3 different handworking mediums. We focus on the pinch hand building method, the slab hand building method, and the coil hand building method. In our advanced ceramics class, we focus on continuing to heighten and strengthen those skills in the hand building areas, along with introducing throwing on the potter's wheel. In studio ceramics, this opportunity allows students to actually work more independently, work on defining their particular area and where their strengths are within their building and artistic creativity.
My favorite part about ceramics is that it's a really chill class, just like a really chill environment, and I can just come in, get my clay out, get all my supplies, and just like start doing what I need to do. It's not really like your standard class.
First of all, they get to make really cool stuff. It allows them to boost their self-esteem, build on their problem-solving skills, and it really helps them find a sense of accomplishment within their own individuality and creativity. I love seeing the kids come up with beautiful ideas and then executing them and build them. I also love the final outcomes and seeing their amazing, beautiful faces when they're so excited after they have worked so hard on something so unbelievably challenging. The most satisfying experience in teaching the class. The best thing that I can say is take ceramics. Come be a part of the beautiful ceramics team. Come be an amazing artist and show us what you got.
I've been teaching 26 years, all of them in Grand Blanc. Changes? Our student body has become way more diverse and in many different ways. I love what that does for everyone in the student body. Being around people who are different from you is really valuable, and I love all of the different personalities and experiences and types of people in my room. It's a very rich environment. So I'm not a huge music person. Like, I don't have it playing all the time. I have it playing in my car. But I really like 80s music, songs from the 80s, because music was so good back then. So I like to listen to 104.3 in my car because they have the songs from that era. That's really fun. It takes me back to like those good memories. But lately I was reminded how much I liked the band Blues Traveler in college. We listened to that all the time in college. And so I fired up Blues Traveler on my Spotify, and that's been really fun listening to them again. So I'm on kind of a Blues Traveler kick right now. When kids are gonna miss school for a vacation, they have to get this form signed. And it's usually to like tell them what to do for homework, but realistically, no kid ever does homework on vacation, understandably. And so I would just write on there to bring me back a magnet as their assignment. I mean, they still had to make up their work when they got home, but, and so kids just started bringing me magnets, and that started my collection. And so after a while, I started writing their names on the back in the year. It just kind of became something that kids do. And so now it's not just when they miss school for a vacation. A lot of kids will come back after summer break and they'll say, I got you a magnet. Or, you know, after a holiday away, they'll bring me a magnet. And so I have them from all over the world, like Istanbul, Syria. But I also have, you know, Cleveland, Ohio. You know, I just tell them, wherever you go, get me a magnet. And I don't care if I already have a magnet from that place. I want a magnet from that kid. 10 years ago, I started running. I was never a runner before that. Like, I was the opposite of a runner. Once I turned 40, I just thought, I gotta get moving. You know, I gotta do something. Not believe that I chose running. I do that very consistently. Over the years, I've actually done 4 crims, which I'm incredibly proud of. and I've grown to enjoy running and to value running. So that's a major thing that I do.
Back with MythiCast after like a month.
Yes.
This is
Ellie.
Georgia.
What group are you guys in?
Group A.
Group A.
Sure, even now. It's supposed to be fun.
10:21. I can remember this whole 10-minute song, but I can't remember like anything.
Days and nights when you made me your own.
And your mail.
I can't.
In GBTV.
I edit a lot of videos. I film sometimes, but I like to find other people to film for me because I'm not very good at it. Sometimes I'll put the show together. A little bit of everything.
Yeah, same. I'm kind of the like bossy
boss.
Not in like a bad way. I just want people to get their work done. I'll put the show together. Well, before we split into groups. Same thing as George.
This is such a good song.
I gotta take me away. Take me away. What's your favorite part of class?
Just being with everyone in the class. Like, everyone is so nice. I feel like we get along pretty well. I mean, we all have our moments, but we get along.
Okay. I like how we can get stuff done, but also have fun with it.
Such a good song.
She took him faster than you can say sabotage.
What do you do outside of school?
Outside of school, I go to dance every day and prom. But on the weekends, whoa, I'll hang out with my friends and my dog, my BFF. She's a Cavapoo. Oh. Her name's Dolly.
We do the exact same thing. I kind of dance every single day, though, like she does. I love playing with my dogs.
Why are you staring? Look the other way.
So, we're actually the same person.
We do like the same exact things.
Yeah, we do.
We like to shop. We like to hang out with our moms, too.
Yes, we're always with our moms.
We'll all hang out together.
To the engine.
We're wearing the same shoes.
I'm gonna pee my pants.
You guys should go.